folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this beautiful thing is the Jackson X Series Soloist SLX DX in satin black. And look at it, it's bloody gorgeous. And luckily it's got all the tones to back it up as well, through this Boss Katana artist. It sounds fantastic, doesn't it? Feels very tight, it feels very put together and riffy. It feels very kind of riffy. That's because it feels so tight and lovely because it's a neck through. So it's a three-piece maple neck, starts at the tip of the headstock and actually goes all the way through the body here, which allows that gorgeous upper access here layer so you can get to the 22nd fret. No problem, you can play the pickups if you want to. So it's maple neck through with poplar wings. But you can't see any of the wood grain because it's covered in this gorgeous satin black paint, which loves fingerprints, loves it, but it's worth it when it looks this good, especially when tied in with this lovely gold hardware. Two lovely Duncan designed humbuckers. I believe these are the HB103 R and N. Beautiful high output pickups. One volume, one tone, three-way switch, and a beautiful Floyd Rose special for when you want to get your whole. The satin paint is continued all the way up the neck as well. The fingerboard is bound, like I said, 24 frets, so a full 2-octave range, and they're jumbo frets, so you can really dig in. Compound radius fingerboard as well, which is a staple with Jackson guitars. They were the first people to kind of create it, which means it's more curved down the bottom end, perfect for chord stuff. But it flattens right out towards the higher end, so it's easy to get your shred on. It's amazing. Gold Jackson tuners up top with a lock and nut. The whole headstock is bound as well, and you've got the traditional shark fin inlays going down that lovely fingerboard. And I do think that's all the specs on this gorgeous guitar. I forgot one of the most important specs. So underneath this Laurel compound radius fingerboard, the neck has graphite reinforcements. So like I said, it feels very tight, well put together. The thing isn't moving anywhere. There's graphite rods in this neck, keeping it where it should be. And yeah, that's all the specs. Let's hear it some more through this Boss Katana artist. Go from that straight into. They're really easy guitars to play these, thanks to that lovely cutaway there, but also with the body shape itself, so it is that classic double cut design. But it's slightly smaller, so it's easy to kind of get around and move around. Let's hear some clean tones now with the Boss Katana artist and the Soloist X Series SLX DX Jackson. So they all high output pickups, but that doesn't necessarily mean there's more gain. It just means there's more there, there's more natural compression, which helps a lot for like dynamics and stuff. Some distortion to end with, because it just sounds so bloody fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, is the beautiful Jackson X Series Soloist SLX DX in satin black and all of its gold hardware glory. I love this guitar, it looks fantastic. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. Does it float your boat? Does it not float your boat? Let me know, I like to know these things. If you like this video as well, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this fabulous guitar, or any Jackson for that matter, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk where you can check them out, or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and now TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.